Hey guys, it's Casey, and today we're doing a homemade squishy video, like little cake things with paint and stuff. These are all the ones I have made, a whole bunch. I have a pink reddish one. The cakes. I have an orange, yellow, green, blue, purple. I have a rainbow one. I have a polka dot one. This is probably really, really cute. Comment down below which one is your favorite. My least favorite is the rainbows. And this is my second favorite. This is carrot cake. Then I have this beach. Since, as you guys probably know, I live in Florida. I have this beach, this sky, and there's a little palm tree right there. Little island, and then across, faded. So. Yep. So I have all my paints. Okay. Paint brushes and mixing plates. So let's get started. So take your foam scraps and I'm going to be doing 5 today. For you guys, just peel them apart. So, I'm going to show you how to make a. What should I make? Why not a flower cake? Okay, we'll do one of these flowers. We'll do one of them stripes, polka dot. Let's do a makeup cake. So like draw a makeup brush on it. Then we'll do this one. I'm gonna show you how to make carrot cake. So, I got all 5, and we're gonna use this one. This one is the polka dot one. So, take a clean paintbrush. And we're going to make some colors. So, first, I'm doing purple. Okay. I'm gonna go and see who it is real quick. I'm just gonna answer it. There you go. Okay. So, polka dots. Purple. You're gonna put purple, and then you're gonna mix it with white if you don't like the color. I don't like the color. I want a real deep color. Let's mix it. That's about the color I want. So now you want to get a thick glob and start painting. Just like that. And if there's too much paint on there, you're going to flip it over and you're going to press onto there. Makes different sizes. Now you're gonna get a new paintbrush. And this time we're gonna do blue. Let's do this color blue. This is too dark. I like light colors. So let's go ahead and like a baby blue. I'll show you the difference in that. Yeah. Take a thick glob. It's about to pour. Dab. There you go. And see how it's like puffy? Puffy? You're gonna flip it over right beside the purple and press. And do it again on the other side if you need it. There we go. Okay, get a new paintbrush. We're gonna do green now. So the green I'm gonna do an electric green color. Green, white. Just a dot. I don't like that color green. Well, I do, but it just needs to be pretty. Prettier. I like lime green. A lime green color. Now, that's how it looks now. And now, for the last color on here, I want pink and yellow. So, that was satisfying. There we go, those are our colors. Now, just like a paint palette. And you're gonna dot. Okay, now yellow. Do a yellow paintbrush. That's all the colors I'm going to be doing on this polka dot one, so. Okay, and there you go. There's your polka dot one. I think this one turned out better, but it's alright. It's really pretty. Easter colors. So this is what I created. And we can still use these colors. Now we're going to be making the makeup brush one. So I want my makeup brush to be pink and brown white bristles. So we're going to mix some brown and white to make a real pretty tan. And then make a contrast color at a really deep brown at the bottom. To make the paintbrush. There we go. And a little bit more brown by itself. draw it. I want to mix pink and purple together. That's the color. It's really too much. Okay, so that's what it looks like. I'm doing two. Now we're doing the NYX tan. That's the color. This is going to look a little bit crappy, but it's alright. Just a squishy. Okay. There we go. All done. No, we're not. Need some more pizzazz, so I'm going to take some blue. The baby blue I mixed earlier. Push me. I'm going to dab it on the tops. Push me. Then we're going to press really hard, and then we're going to do it again. There's our makeup brushes. I'm going to try to do something at the bottom because it feels plain. Okay, let's do a purple paintbrush. Let's put some green and yellow mix. What would that make? Oh, okay. Lime green again. It's about to drip. Oh no! Okay. Rainy! Get in my video. Come here. Hey, Gabe. Here. Hey, hey. Up here. Okay. See, Hank, we'll make it. Come here. So, we have three more, and it's already 13 minutes, so you can skip to, like, the finishing product, I guess. I don't care. This is the makeup brush, how it turned out. Yeah, I might make another video to do the last two. So, this one is going to be, the carrot cake. So, okay, I already have the colors mixed. Okay, we just need some plain white. Okay. And we need orange for this one, so we're gonna make some orange. Because I do not have orange. Okay, this is too of a peachy color. It needs more yellow. That's enough. It's gonna make it the perfect color. I think That's not good. That's good. Here's the orangey color. It's kind of peach, but who cares? Peach. I don't care. Okay. So, you're going to take the tan, and that's going to be on the edges. So, Rainy. Rainy. Rainy, come on, get in your crate. Yeah. Okay. Now, plain white. I'm just gonna throw it down the middle. So that's how it's turning. Now we're going to take the deeper brown and mix it with the tan. Get tanner color. Okay. Now we're going to take the white. Strip it through the middle. There we go. Just contrast. Now we got to do the other side. So this will take me not too long. Okay, now white. White stripe down the middle. Oh, and in 2 days, I'm actually going to my grandparents' house. I do every Wednesday at 9. And now I make slime at their house. So every Wednesday, you better be back on my channel to see me make slime. So the top here, it got painted a little bit, but now we're going to make the carrot top. So, take our orange color and just want to do a line. All you have to do is make a line. Take the lime green now, just using colors I already had mixed. So take it and there you go. Contrast those colors and then you're going to slide. Okay, in the tops of the cake is going to be chocolate brown. So clean up the edges from the orange because no one can do a perfect orange streak. So no one's perfect. No! Got it on the edge. It's okay. Just redid that and press. Now we're going to press the top. We're going to add that line, fill it in, and now we're going to press. That's the carrot cake top. Now we're going to draw the bottom. So the bottom's just chocolate brown, so just paint it on. Now for the back, I've got some paint on it. We're going to do it orange. There you go, just a back of orange. Press, 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 press. And there you go. That took forever. So yeah, subscribe. Because the mess I just made is incredible. 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 Yeah, it's incredible. So, I'm going to wash my hands and yeah, part 2 will be right now.